Excellent. In through the nose, out through the mouth. And one thing we tell everybody is always breathe, no matter what you're doing, from boxing or MMA or any type of combat, contact sport, you need to breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. And it's very difficult to get in that rhythm. And it seems to be a difficult time for everybody. And I didn't learn that till I wasn't able to do that until I was an adult. So keep that in mind. Excellent. Now we're only doing a few rounds of these, two or three or four rounds, and we do a lot more than that. And sometimes during the course of the day, Joe's done 20 minutes, 25 minutes on jumping before skipping, and. Look, skipping's a art form, and Joe's just going straight up, but he can flip and he can do a lot of things and get down, come down and skip. He's just real good at it. We've got about 10 coming up. But it took time. It takes a lot of time to be able to do that. Excellent. We'll just stop it there.